first performance, and they're going to play a song. It's a great dance song, another traditional song, I think, from Zimbabwe, arranged by Pete Swing, who I played with in Boko Marimba. It's called Butsu Mutandari. Yeah.
Well, they get to play Butsu.
Thank you.
here. And I started hosting him and getting him around to the different bands in the Pacific Northwest, and he sort of spread the seeds of all of his songs over here. And his songs have a really different style than Dobie's. Much more drawing on world influences and jazz and all that stuff. And this is one of my favorite songs of his called Dino Lila, or Tears of Joy.
Thank you.
this song, so if you want to contribute in any way, come on up and just follow the shakes on the Ho Show for changes and dropouts. It's Zendikaiwa. I actually learned this. This is my first song I learned from Dumi in 1989. And we've got some words, and what we're saying is, do you know what's going on in your mother-in-law's house? And the people are saying, I don't know. Do you know? Do you know? Do you know? We do not know what's going on in your mother-in-law's house. And it's kind of like, it's saying, man, you can't even control your own mother-in-law. And it's really a song about, like, you know that saying that we have here in this country, people in glass houses should throw stones? It's saying, don't criticize other people because you too could be criticized. So it's kind of like, that's the spirit of this song. And we have fun with it, and it's a real rock and roll song, so this is your last chance to dance. And again, if there's any Kutumiara people that want to jam out on this song, we got a couple extra rumbas up here, just come on up and do your thing. Okay, Zendikaiwa. Thank you. that standing ovation was